Baker's baseballs with golden Baker breakers. Sorry guys, I rolled the dice, I rolled 9 on the dice, and I hit the randomizer once, so we're on our first roll to figure out our divisions. Good luck for box number 4. So this is after 2 times. We're going 9 times. Here we go. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and the 9th and final time, Lance on top, Servando on the bottom. Pick the divisions and do the same thing. Nine times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and the 9th and final time. NL East on top, AL West on bottom. There we go. Good luck, everyone. Nice, Servando. AL West. Oh. Alright. Good luck, everyone. Come on, Hot Pack. Oh, do this. One time, Hot Pack. Come on. Good luck, guys. Here we go. Paper. Beau Bichette, Sky Blue. Roger Clemens, Graham Holmes, and Mickey York, the Raptors. Paper. Justin Dunn, Kawhi Lee, Joshua Lowe, refractors. Base. Kingery, Zach Jackson, Ryan Mountcastle, refractors. No auto yet. Ian Happ, Mitch Keller, No auto. Pint. Could be a hot pack. Could be a hot box, guys. Ooh, I really think it is. We're going through a whole side and no autos. I hope it is, guys. No auto. Good sign, guys. Good sign. NL West got the Hanson purple. Brandon Shank. It's a nice one, though. Seattle. Joe Rizzo. And we'll get a gold or something in here. Joe Rizzo for the AL West. Servando. 50th overall, second round. Nice one, bud. Shaw and Hader. Forrest Whitley gray paper. $4.99, $3.29 to $4.99. AJ Puck, Ortiz and Bichette refractor. Where are the autos? Oh, refractor auto. Atlanta Braves. Bryce Wilson. Refractor auto. $3.65 of $4.99. That's going out to the NL East, Lance Furstenberg. Call and Lazardo. Ooh, I see orange paper for the NL East. Lazardo, number 16 of 25 for the NL East. Ooh, here's gold. Again for the NL East. Betty. Gold. 26 of 50. Nice. Hoskins, Miller, and Thais. And our last auto. Nice. Gavin Lux for the NL West. Brandon Shang. And the Lux. The Lux auto. Very nice. It's just the base, non-numbered. Still pretty nice, though. Man, I was really hoping that was going to be a hot box for you guys. Sorry to disappoint. There were some nice autos, some nice color in that last box, at least. Alright guys, I will post more of these tomorrow, and hopefully we can find the sleeper. Have a great night. Thank you.